Students, let us understand what is Berkeley socket. Let's begin with the socket. Socket is like an end point of a connection, or it's similar to the electrical socket. It exists on either side of the connection. It is usually identified by the IP address and the port number. Example of any socket can be a Berkeley socket. Typical client program will include preparation for communication, creation of a socket, determining the server address and port number to which the client wants to communicate with, initiation of the connection to the server using TCP, read and write data to the socket, and then close that socket. In this diagram, you can see what happens actually. Here, both the ends, the socket is being initialized or it has been created in order to settle down with the connection. Now, if I want to connect to the server, I have to first write down the connect statement. The server is usually associated with a local address. Then the server is listening to the client in order to set up the connection. Once it receives the connect request, the server accepts the connection. Then the read and write operation take place between the client and the server. After that, the connection is being closed by using the socket programming. This is all about Berkeley socket. Thank you.